Hello and welcome back, everybody. We're gonna play another Madden 25, going against the Vikings. We have an undefeated season. We're rocking it. We're rocking it. Man, I'm going strong. This is my 10th year in the season, so yeah, we're gonna go all the way. I wonder how long it goes. And these are very long games, so. All right, welcome back. Man, we played the last four or five games at home. I want McCray to be out there. All right, so here we go. Here we go with some more football. Oh, this guy's 6-11. Poor guy.
Not his best, that's for sure. I'm just going to leave it at that. And the team lost, so he's got to find a way to get off to a good start.
Who are you talking about? You always say I lose a game, like I've never lost. Poor guy. Six touchdowns and 11 interceptions. Yeah, let's hope. Okay, I don't really want to go with the blitz right here. Maybe a little bit of a blitz. Man, if we stop him here, it's going to be a long game for these guys. Uh-oh. Yeah, maybe I should have done the cover three. I couldn't get any pressure on that dude. I'm going full blown blitz here. So I'm going to bring Buchanan back at least. Couldn't get him scared.
You're the offensive coordinator and you come right out and it works. Yeah, it gives you a lot of confidence, does it? Makes the offensive players, they feel good about what's going on, and it gives confidence to that play caller. That's just as important.
Wow, these guys came out to play.
Well, it's like when you play golf and you par the first couple holes. I know it doesn't happen a lot, but when you do, it makes you feel good. Play number six coming up on this one.
There we go. Oh, beast.
Already a crucial
And the pressure. Under pressure.
Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Man, they were driving too. Yeah, these guys can kick like 60-yard field goals, so.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the
33-14.
It'll be interesting to watch his quarterback today. What kind of mindset does he have? He's going to show confidence. Even though they won last week, he played absolutely awful.
What the hell?
They loaded up and now bring out the jumbo formation.
Beast.
The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing all the time.
Oh, didn't see that guy. Didn't see him coming. Might go three and out here.
Cowboys offense, starting with the offensive line. And thanks to that line, this team has protected its quarterback, resulting in some of the biggest passing yardage totals in the league this year. This starting lineup is hungry for big chances. Nick Foles satisfied. Third down at 13.
4th and 1.
Near midfield, it's 4th down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it.
I would have got the first down too.
Make the other offense drive the length of the field.
Let's see what they go with here.
Get ready.
Sometimes they can beat me. This isn't one of those times. Four guys. Yeah, usually on that, they always go with the goal line, so that's almost a gimme. Not all the time, but definitely when it's short like that. Oh yeah, I went for it. I totally went for it. Beast. Oh, look at that.
They
Vikings are going to have a tough time on this one. Tough time. Oh, I didn't even get to pick my play. I like that little curl. I had to get one to him. He's my dude. He's got the seat. All right, now we got to work on some time clock. Oh, look at that. Did I get him with the punter? Let's see if we're going to do a blitz. We might not. Yeah, let's not. Oh, beast. That guy's not afraid to run. Nice. That guy shrugged off one of those guys. That was kind of cool. Couldn't get this tackle.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Yeah, this is kind of a dangerous play, you know, because they pass it, these guys are going to be wide open. And they got all their blocks too.
They know what a defense has been over pursuing, so they make that fake one play, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there. This will be second down. Stands in the pocket. Makes the grab in the open field.
Man, I couldn't get anyone over there.
There's a first down there, gets 7 points.
All right, let's see if we can hold him. Uh-oh. I didn't get to really pick a play. All right. Third and goal. What are they going to do?
Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
Nice.
Drawing close. Gets pretty tight down in here when you got third and goal. Not a lot of room for receivers to work in, but the quarterback.
Maybe should have went with the zone. My dudes always get beat.
The Cowboys now only up a single possession. The gap's been closed in this
score. Yeah, my red zone defense is terrible. They will score. And the thing is, I was kind of confident going into this one. Now I'm kind of sweating it. At least at the first quarter, if I make a mistake here, throw an interception, it's going to be kind of rough. I'm just going to let this time run down. I think we got about a second. Shouldn't get a time clock. What is it called? Delay game? Duncan Fairclough. So glad that wasn't a pick. I hate throwing it like that right in the middle of everybody.
They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play. Let's go.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Makes the reception.
There we go. Oh yeah, this should be a good play here. As long as my guys make their blocks. Nice block. We got to let this time run down because I'm not giving my defense much of a time. Because, I mean, they're working hard. My defense is working pretty hard. Uh-oh. Yeah. Terrible play. Terrible play. This is going to be a long game for me, actually. Yeah, I can't stop these guys. They are doing very well. Gonna be working hard for the money here. Can we stop him? Yeah, because I threw an interception right in the end zone. I do that a lot, too. Try to force it in there, and this is what I'm faced with here. Who's hurt? Sweet. Okay, at least we didn't get, they didn't get any points on that one. See if I can get it to Frazier here. Nope. Oh, dislocated shoulder. Look at that. That's my dude, too. That's McCray. Oh, man. That's terrible. My best dude is out. Dislocated shoulder. So, I wonder how many games he's going to be out. First and 10. Tossing it to the running back. That's terrible. Terrible. Alright, we need to run this clock down, like always. Gotta get at least 5 minutes off. More running plays. See what might take a loss on this one.
They need to get the playoff. Hand off.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cowboys official. He was able to confirm that it was a dislocated shoulder, but they were able to immediately put the shoulder back in place.
That's terrible. Who wants a dislocated shoulder? Not me. So what does that mean? Like, he's gone? What? Got a problem.
Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took the eyes off the football before it got.
Yeah, we got to get at least another like 5 yards. I don't know if this is going to work.
Here's the quick toss to the running back.
Okay, 4th and 6. I don't know if we can actually make it from the 30-yard line here. I don't know if this guy can do it, actually. It's pretty weak. That guy should have caught the ball. I didn't think he could. Yeah, he can't kick it 50 yards. Oh, man. I'm sweating it. All right, Buchanan stepped up. Oh, crap. I didn't always get the screen. That was nice. Thanks, Phil. Thanks for that, Phil. All right. We're going to come out on top. Don't know about this one, man. Don't know about this one. blocked both. That was an awesome block. He blocked both of them. What a great block. Alright, well, we will get the ball back, so if we can just hold him to a field goal here. I don't really want to go with a... Cool. Oh, yeah. That's what we needed. Still got all our timeouts here. I'm gonna take a timeout. I didn't really want to.
So they complete one. Still the second down.
Crap. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make this one. Still got two timeouts. I need to get it out of bounds here. Did I get it out of bounds?
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued.
Okay, I got out of bounds.
You cannot think, so look out. They're able to move the chains after that last run.
We'll take a timeout.
Following that timeout, offense back out on the field.
Only got one more left here. Thank you. I don't think I'm going to be able to make it to the outside in time. All right. Let's just take the field goal. All right, it's a run for us. We shall see what happens on the next one. Thanks for watching, everybody.